This weekend, we all witnessed the worst punt of all time, and it wasn't in the Ohio State game because these kicks were clearly affected by the 60-mile-per-hour winds, so this was a punt unaffected by any outside elements. And I still don't understand how it was even possible for Jake Bailey to only kick the ball 7 yards against the Colts.